Here's a picture of a guy sawing a grill in half. Can you do that with it?
Not for $2.30.
Boy, I tried to saw a grill in half, though.